14 hours ago, a paramilitary group calling itself New Light seized control of a small airfield. They have a number of hostages and they are issuing demands. Command believes it is unlikely that New Light will live up to its promises and release the hostages. Proceed to the objective and liberate the prisoners. Your insertion point will be northeast of the airfield. Once the hostages are secure, rendezvous with Black Widow for extraction. There is a swamp surrounding the airfield and a dense fog has set in. This should provide excellent cover for your approach.
King 6 to all elements. Locate the hostages and secure them for extraction.
Alpha team, moving in. I got bad guys patrolling the shore. Stay alert. Watch for the hostages.
Wow.
All units, Bravo is down. Abort the mission. Pull back. King 6 to all elements. Locate the hostages and secure them for extraction.
Alpha team, moving in. I got bad guys patrolling the shore. Stay alert.
the hell was that?
Oh. All units, Bravo is down. Abort the mission. Go back to the secondary LZ.
I thought those were palmetto bushes.
King 6 to all elements. Locate the hostages and secure them for extraction.
Alpha team, moving in.
See, like this. Damn it, again? Just as I was.
All elements. Locate the hostages and secure them for extraction.
Alpha team, moving in. One. I got bad guys patrolling the shore. Stay alert.
Yeah, stay alert for punji sticks. That one. Oh, you gotta be kidding, dude.
King 6 to all elements. Locate the hostages and secure them for extraction.
This is flipping ridiculous.
Alpha team, moving in. One. I got bad guys patrolling the shore. Stay alert.
Watch for the hostages.
I'd rather watch for punji sticks. Is there even anyone there? Bad guys go.
Oh! What up, Eddie?
It's on semi-auto. Oh, okay. So now I have 15 magazines left. I hate fucking ladders in games so they don't simulate it properly. Hostages here. I don't think so. What is that dot? Gotta watch out for the punji sticks again.
Bravo King 6. Sweep the area and clear out the remaining terrorists.
Damn it.
King 6 to all elements. Locate the hostages and secure the...
Pretty tough.
A Russian general has gone independent with his elite guards and is training in a fortified camp hidden in the Ural Mountains. He has put his troops on the market as highly skilled mercenaries willing to work for the highest bidder. You are ordered to proceed to the objective and eliminate all hostile forces. Bravo will eliminate the perimeter guards before proceeding into the compound. Charlie team will take up an overwatch position outside the perimeter. Spetsnaz?
Really? A Barrett? All right, we'll try it.
This is Charlie 1. The target is protected by a series of watchtowers. We'll need to take them out before we can proceed.
Roger, Charlie. Bravo, you are weapons free. Take out the towers and provide overwatch for Charlie.
It's way too high. Oh, whatever. Focus on this one. It's telling me how far they are, but... There we go. I've only got 4 magazines left.
Spotted. He's compromised.
Who, me? Damn, they're gonna be walking around in there, they're gonna be harder to hit. Where's that coming from? I think you can walk in. He's running around all spastic like. So where am I supposed to go now? Let's see, this way? Well, there he is. Then it wants me to go back this way? Oh. Okay. Whoa. Where's that coming from? I don't know if it's the BTR firing at me or what.
All units, Bravo is down. Abort the mission. Pull back to the secondary LZ.
Or BRDM, maybe.
This is Charlie 1. The target is protected by a series of watchtowers. We'll need to take them out before we can proceed.
Roger, Charlie. Bravo, you are weapons free. Take out the towers and provide overwatch for
Charlie. Bravo is spotted. He's compromised.
So I do have one law. It's way out there. I don't know if I got him. I think it just went crouched. Do we have any frags? Yeah, I do. I hope they're dead. Ooh, frame drops. What the hell?
я попал. Скотик, но я ему отомщу. I'm specific believe I've been hit.
Damn it. That's not working. There it is. Lucky shot. There you are. Oh. Where's the... Well, that was freaking close. Oh, there's more. Damn, where are they headed? Gotta get down off of here. Is that him? This guy's still running laps. There's one.
Hit. All units, pull back to secondary LZ.
Oh, there's one right there. I was busy looking at the distant one. There was one right there next to me.
Rebel forces have seized.
I sure like this master key.
Bravo, King 6. Do not alert the enemy to your presence until you have disabled the communications center. It is imperative that this base be cut off from reinforcements.
I should have chosen something more silent then. Do I have binoculars? I do. How the... That place has got a bunker. How the hell Do you want me to cut that off? Unless you want me to use...
Requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1. Request denied. No fire support available. Your target.
Fuck off.
This is King 6, requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1. Request denied. No fire support available. Your target.
Well, now they know I'm here. Wow. That didn't last
Bravo
long.
Bravo is hit! All units, Bravo. Bravo, King 6. Do not alert the enemy to your presence until you have disabled the communications center. It is imperative that this base be cut off from reinforcements.
Is this even going to let me get back there? I got one law rocket, even though I've got extra ammo. Already gotten hit. I didn't even see that.
Bravo, the base is radio for help. You're gonna have a lot of company soon.
This is Charlie 1. We've got choppers inbound. Looks like Hinds and Helixes. Two each.
Are you serious?
This is King 6. Take out the troop transports before they land and reinforce the base. King 6, Alpha Team is down. Ugh.
is Charlie One. We have breached the north
Charlie
perimeter.
Charlie One is hit! He's down! He's down!
Not sure what good that does now.
Bravo, King Six. Charlie Team is down.
Oh, what, game crash? Oh. It's like a game crash. I hate when Task Manager doesn't allow you to shut down a process like it used to. Whatever.